Well, it was a festive and joyous occasion for the Morgan State University community. The school held its 146th spring commencement for their undergraduate class. It was held at the Hughes Memorial Stadium. Civil rights attorney Ben Crump was this year's commencement speaker. He had some inspiring words for the grads.
Take this great Morgan State University college education and take it back to the hood, to your homeboys, to your homegirls, to your cousins, your family, and you got to continue to lift as you climb.
Well, this year's class contains nearly 1,000 graduates.